Occupants and contact information. Please make sure that the occupants listed as well as the contact information for all of the occupants are correct. You can add adult occupants later, but they will have to go through the same qualifications process. The additional rent for moving someone in without approval is significant.